like grandparents in forestry, and then I also had friends that were also climbing arborists. You know, I wanted something a bit more interesting than just being on the ground, and a friend said, yeah, well, why don't you come try climbing, and went from there. Work on it felt okay. I was just really underprepared somewhat. I didn't get sort of enough time to have a look at it. I generally plan it out, like exactly what I'm going to do, where I'm going to go, but I was a little bit rushed, but it still turned out all right. I was happy with the result. I reckon the biggest thing in the industry that needs improvement is just training guys and getting sort of an equal level of climbers, because there's sort of a lot of people with the same tickets as everyone here. They call themselves arborists, but they're really lacking in the knowledge and skills and I suppose a passion for the industry to look after trees. I honestly think the biggest risk for me is not doing well, but generally it's a pretty safe industry. Everyone here at these events is really switched on. We do whatever we can to make it as safe as possible. We're honestly more likely to get hit by a car getting here than we are hurting ourselves here.